Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. Our aim is to obtain the function f given the composite function. We can first let y be equal to 2x minus 1 divided by 3x plus 2. Then we apply cross multiplication. So we obtain y times 3x plus 2 is equal to 2x minus 1, and we expand the left hand side and we obtain 3x times y plus 2 times y is equal to 2x minus 1. Then we just have to group with x on one side and without x on the other side. Since this term is with x, so we remain 3x times y. And this term without x, so which means that we have to switch left hand side to right hand side. So when we change the side, we must change the sign. So we have minus 2y plus 2 minus, and this one is with x, so we have to bring to the left. So plus bring to the left become minus. Remember, always when we change the side, we have to change the sign. So this one remain on the right. So we have minus 1. Then we factorize x and we obtain 3y minus 2, which is equal to minus 2y minus 1. So x is equal to, we divide both sides by 3y minus 2. So we obtain minus 2y minus 1 divided by 3y minus 2. And let's say we don't want to have minus and minus here, we can times negative 1 for both terms. In other words, we have to times both the numerator and the denominator by negative 1, so that we just change the pattern without changing the value. So we have negative, negative, positive. Negative, negative, positive. Positive, negative, negative. Negative, negative, positive, which means that x is equal to 2y plus 1 divided by 2 minus 3y, and we substitute into the one that we have here, so which means that 3x minus 2 is equal to 3 times 2y plus 1 divided by 2 minus 3y, and we minus 2, so we obtain, we expand the first term, we obtain 3 times 2 is 6y plus 3 times 1 is 3 divided by 2 minus 3y minus 2, and we standardize the denominator, which means that we have to times the denominator with 2 minus 3y to the second term. So in order to make sure that the value is not changed, we have to times the same thing to the numerator, so which means that we should have 6y plus 3 minus 2 times 2 is minus 4. Minus minus plus 2 times 3 is 6. So which means that we obtain 6y plus 6y is equivalent to 12y. 3 minus 4 is minus 1 divided by 2 minus 3y. In other words, f 2x minus 1 over 3x plus 2 is actually fy. It's equal to, this is equivalent to what we have here, is 12y minus 1 divided by 2 minus 3y. In other words, fx is equal to 12x minus 1 divided by 2 minus 3x, and hence with that. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.